All right, check, check, 1, 2, 3, check, check, 1, 2, 3. All right, I think things are good to go, so we will get started in just a second here. Alright, I think everything's working. So, hey, what's the word, players? Welcome to the first stream in about a year. How y'all doing? I really had nothing planned today. In fact, I was actually planning on making a video today, but timing didn't just work out. So I decided, you know what? I got nothing else better to do, so I'll just do a live stream. So welcome to random live stream. Been the first time that I've done this. It's been about a year or so. Pardon me if I'm a bit nervous and if things aren't working well. It's been a hot minute, but like I said, it's just a random stream. What I'm going to be doing is I'm just going to play through Rollerdrome, a cool indie game that came out. I think it came out last year. So I'm going to play through Rollerdrome and going to read some John, and I think they'll call it a night. So yeah, go ahead and get started. But before we do so, I am going to start off with a prayer. Just to kick us off with the stream. All right. So I'm going to go ahead and pray. Dear Heavenly Father, thank you so much for this night. Thank you that get this opportunity to stream tonight. I know it's just a random late night stream, but I pray that it goes well, that there's no technical difficulties, that anyone that's watching enjoys himself while they're here, and that we have a great tonight. Love you, Lord, in your son Jesus' name that I pray. Amen. So I'm going to go ahead and get the game started. Also, like I said, it's been a while since I streamed, so I'm not 100% certain how I had everything from the last time. So if stuff like audio or anything sounds off, just let me know. Give me a second here. But I hope those that are watching are having a great weekend so far. This has really been just a extremely chill weekend for me. I have not done anything, which I feel like I probably should have been more productive, but it was also just nice not to do anything. So it's both good and bad, but it is what it is. All right, Rollerdrome. Where's my controller? It's over here. Now that I think about it, I think the last time I streamed, I had a different microphone. I'm kind of curious how much has changed since I last streamed. Actually, this camera is different. Because before I was used to live stream off of my webcam. But now I have an actual camera that I've been using for YouTube. And yeah, this will be my first time using it for a live stream. So we'll see how that goes. All right, so here's the game. Let me boot it up. All right, now let us switch. Dude, I'm like so trying to remember how everything is. Okay. I think that's the thing, right? Yeah. There we go. Okay. So let me just adjust that. And there you are. That's not supposed to happen. Hold on, let me fix that. Oh yeah. I had since I last streamed, I have a whole new monitor. Dude, there's so many things that have changed since I last live streamed, so I think all my settings are all messed up. Try to fix this. Sorry, bear with me just one moment. There we go. Now y'all can see. I believe it should be set to Rollerdrome. All right, let me just make sure that the category is still set to Rollerdrome or Rollerdrome. And almost got it. And let me just check this. You're okay, so I was set to just chatting, so I'm gonna set that to Rollerdrome. I think I am almost set here. Okay, I think I should be good. So I'm just going to tell you where I left off, and, well, honestly, I kind of forgot how to play this game. So it's been a while since I played this game, so I might just do some tutorials just to familiarize myself. I'm not going to do all of them. It's just been a while since I played, so... I just need to refresh on the controls. Alright, so moving. Okay. Alright, jumping. So it's going to get a lot more exciting. Once again, to the shooty parts. Okay, so grabs. Okay, so that's grabs. Then spins. I already did that. Flips. Wait, while airborne, press. Okay, so how do we get points? Okay, so I'm pretty sure I'm doing what I need to do. Come on, let me pay attention to the tutorial. Luckily, you can't bail in this game. I'm not getting like any points. I don't want to start the whole thing. Let's try it again. Oh, I'm not grabbing. That will explain it. There we go. So this is why I had to do the tutorials, because I totally forgot that I needed to grab. Okay, so grinding. Got it. Hey. Okay, so refill ammo, dodge, shoot. Okay, it's coming back to me. Okay, so reflex time is the L trigger. Coming back to me. I almost forgot I could dodge in the air. Swing at me. Got him. Alright, so that's the entry. Okay. Man, so much. Okay. This game is so sick. Okay, so that's a shot. And okay, yeah, I know that. Acid drop, okay. I will need to know that. Kinda makes me want to play Tony Hawk again. It's been a while. Alright, so I'll just start at the beginning, because I need a refresher. I think I'm actually pretty close to beating this game, though. I'm definitely not gonna jump into where I last left off. I'm just gonna start at the beginning. Don't really need the narrative. I'm just here to replay this. Matterhorn Arena. The 15th of March, 2030. Oh, I didn't see the line turned. Okay, that damaged myself. Oh, let me get the points. Dead. Did I get it? No, it's up here. I think that should be all of them, right? No, there's another one over there. Woo! As a bot that I did not authorize. Ah, there we go. Dodge. Boom. Let's keep this rolling. No pun intended. Okay, so I still need to use dual pistols to take out a warhead before he can activate a shield, perform a nose grab by the trick token, and beat Morgan Frey's all-time best of 420,000. Wow, I don't know numbers. Okay, at least skip one of those, I think. Alright, so we are in Pike's Canyon. I could probably do the nose grab one at least. I just gotta remember to do that. There, buddy. There we go. Ooh, that was close. All right, let me take out this guy. Can I get him? Oh yeah, I can. Got him. Let me get full ammo so I can take out that guy before he brings the shield up. Ah, oh, I didn't do it. To get another opportunity. Ooh. I was so focused on them. Okay. Yeah, there we go. Knew I could do it. Okay, so many missiles. Nah, pistols are the best way to get him. Can I get him? Bad angle. Good angle. Oh, I forgot how this gun works. Okay, staggered. Can't finish him. Oh, my aim is garbage. I have no ammo again? That could have gone better, but I got the last two things that I needed. Actually, it was three, wasn't there? I highly doubt that I beat the high score. Or did I? But did I beat the high score? Oh my gosh, I did! Hey, that means I got all of them, right? Let's go! Alright. Okay, so now we have Sepeta Summit. What do I need left? The three warheads, but only dual pistols, and all-time score of 390,000. Oh, I can do that. Maybe. I should be able to do that. Alright, so three warheads and 390,000. I can totally do that. Oh, I didn't realize I was in the shotgun. Thank you. Peekaboo. Okay, that dodge was sick. Hey, where's that guy? Oh, he's all the way over there. Okay, let me get 4 ammo before I go after that guy. Got him. Okay, that's one. Oh, that's another one. Let me get 4 ammo. Oh, crud. Oh, I wasted. Didn't realize I was shooting him. Okay, I still got this guy. Full ammo. Got him. I'm taking a lot of hits. Alright, let's get rid of these missiles. Aw, man. Got another opportunity. Hey, let's go, buddy. Oh, that wasn't all of them. I think he had a missile protecting him. I'm flying through this. Oh, did I not hit him? I did. No, I did. I'll take it. That was not enough points. That was definitely not enough points. Wait, I made the score? Hold on. Oh, the time bonus. Oh, I was like, there's no way I beat the score. Dude, I'm doing really well, actually. Also, just want to double check that the audio is okay for you guys, like you can hear it. Just want to make sure. Dude, let's keep this thing rolling. Again, pun not intended. Houston Mall, May 18, 2030. All right, so I need to finish this in less than 2 minutes and 35 seconds and collect all 5 combo tokens. I'm surprised I haven't done that. I should at least be able to get the combo tokens easily. Boom. He's gone. Okay, here's one combo token. Right into him. No, we're good. I think there's one above my head, right? Peekaboo. Oh, there's one above his head, too. Alright. Here's one. Oh, wait, hold on. Go back. Okay. Got it. So let me go grab this. That's all of them, right? Yeah. Okay, I got away from this, drop the shield. See crud down ammo. That's fine. Nice. Let me get some more ammo. Or I got enough ammo. Let me get a good jump. And I got him. Oh, my reflex mode ran out. See if I can get him. Hey! I didn't even have to use reflex mode. Got him? Hey, there we go. I didn't even realize I was being shot at. Done? Oh, so close. Ooh, multi-kill. Let's go. He's done. Oh, peg him. Come on. Yeah, just barely. Nice. Woo. Ah, no ammo. No ammo. Okay. Alright, should be able to finish him. And no ammo for this? Come on. Got him. Alright. Oh, he's not dead yet? Nah, he is. Alright, where's this last guy? Well, I definitely didn't get the time limit one, but I think I got all the tokens, right? Yeah, I got the tokens. Sweet. Alright, so if I remember correctly, this is where it starts getting really crazy. So what I'm gonna do is I'm going to take a brief break, just to get some water and a stretch. So I will be right back. Like I said, bear with me. It's been a while since I've done this. Okay, BRB. Thank you.
All right, I'm back. So let's continue with Echo Basin. Looks like I have 3 left, which was the former Prowler Prime. Prowler Prime. Perform at 20 times combo. 408. 408. So. Back to the 4A again. Anyway, Echo Basin, June 12th, 30. Okay, holy time right there. So color grind is right and Y. It's easy enough. Get a stingy, come on. Oh my gosh. Adjust and boom. Got it. So 20 times. Do this one. Oh, I lost it. All right. Oh, did I not get him? Oh, Oh, it's one shot away. Let's go. Out the way. Ammo. And he's gone.
Karasar, match victory.
So I at least got the Prowler grind one. Everything else, not sure about.
Also, I did not realize I was muted the whole time. Oh, goodness. Classic streamer mistake. Man, it's been a while since I've done that. I forgot I was muted the whole time. I didn't have anything particularly insightful to say, but dang, that sucks. Wow, there was a lot that I missed here. Well, I think for a lot of these, I was just going through like a first time around, so I was trying to focus on surviving. But now I can actually go back and get these points. So destroy both Mecha Brute flamethrowers using the same grenade. Okay. Perform 10 unique grabs. Okay. Collect all 5 tokens. A steel grab 720 by the trick token. Defeat a house player whilst performing an axle grind. Perform a 25 times combo. And 840 points. I can at least. This is doable. I won't get all of them, but I can get a lot of them. Barbican Arena. Alright, so the flamethrowers, 10 unique grabs, steel grind by the check or the trick thing, which is that, so you need to remember that. Defeat a house player while using an axe grind. I could do that. Alright, let's get to it. Should probably save those. Oh wait, which is the... Okay, so that's the axe grind. Oh, I was going through the explosion. I couldn't see that I was being targeted. Wait, Axel, is that right? No, it's left. Okay, ow. Hold on. No, is that right or left? It's left, okay. There we go, axe grind. Oh, he's dead. Now he's dead. Okay, trick token. What's the steel grab? Okay, so that's that one. Okay, that's gonna be harder than I thought since I'm being targeted. Take these guys out and make it easier. Oh, I'm doing the wrong way. It's left. Snipers and stuff need to go. Paying attention. Okay, this guy needs to go. Not enough. It's left, right? Okay. Oh, it wasn't by the token. Missed. Hold on. I'm pretty sure I got him because he disappeared, but didn't kill. Should be enough. Got him. Oh boy. Ooh. Ow, I still got hit. Oh boy, that is a lot of guys. Dang it.
Karahasan eliminated.
Okay, so this one's tricky. Wait, did I still get that one? Did I get the one with the grind? The PLS? Yes, I still got that one. Okay. So I still got technically grabs. Five tokens. Let me at least try to get that. Oh, I wasn't by the token. Hold on. Let me get it. Let's go. Woo. Oh, I didn't kill him. Am I out? I got him. Never mind. Missile. Got him. Alright. Sweet. I didn't know this. Oh man, I'm getting destroyed. I wasn't high enough. Got him. Nice. So much happening. Three. All right. Come on, come on, come on. Where'd that guy go? Oh, this is pain. I just hurt myself more than anything. Dude, that was sick. Ooh, I need to get moving. I got him. Ah, the reflex mode ran up. Did I reach it? No, I didn't. Did I get it? Yeah, I did. Missed them. Hold on, let me get that token. Sweet, that was all of them. Oh, I missed them. Okay.
Dude. Okay, so one of the things was destroy both flamethrowers using the same grenade. Okay. So I can at least weaken them. Doesn't say I have to exclusively. That's what I'm talking about. Alright, so we got three of them. Be my personal best, which is good. Oh, I did 17 unique tricks. I was three away from... Wait. Wait, it said 17, right? I didn't see that. It said 17. Because this said perform 10 unique tricks. I might miss something. Hmm. Oh no. Wow, there's a lot that I get from this one. Hold on, give me just 1 sec.
Thank you. sorry about that. Had to take care of something really quick. But, okay, so we have this one. Which, yeah, there's a lot of stuff I can do here. What time is it currently? It's 1 o'clock where I am, so... I don't remember how hard this one was, but, oh wait, this has like multiple parts, right? Or was that this one? Actually, I don't know, because it looks like I haven't done this one yet. Yeah, what I'll probably do is I'll give this one a shot. And then I'll hop into reading John, because I do have church in the morning. So, well, maybe I should call it. Nah, we'll run this. And if I lose a whole bunch, then I'll just call it. Just so I can read some John before going to bed. Okay, yeah, this is the one I was thinking of. So, Iger Resort. Alright, so there's a lot of stuff that I can do here. So, stagger a right guard using the dual pistols. Eliminate a player while running between islands. Okay. Clear the first one without going out of bounds. That's probably not one I'm going to be able to do my first time go. 5 tokens, easy. Coffin, 720 flip. Finish run in a single combo. In a single combo? Wow. Might be a little crazy. That's cool if that's possible. Dual pistols. Okay. Oh wow, they already spawned this guy in. Nice. So I got one of them. Eliminate a house player while running between islands. Oh wait. Wait, that's the trick one. Okay. Oh boy, it's a mess.
Oh boy, I'm probably gonna die. Okay. Coffin. Wasn't even the right blue. Take this though. Said it. That was the coffin. Oh, I needed the flip. Dang. That wasn't it. Come on. There we go. Come on, come on, come on. Oh, my reflex. Wait, I can defeat it. Wait, it's probably not gonna die. I'm not doing too well. Please give me help. Crud. Messed that up. Still wasn't able to get it. Okay, it's a bit harder than I thought it would be. Yes! Was that it? Oh no, it has to be a flip. Gonna get this. Let's go. That was really tough. I'll take this.
Okay. Sorry, I'm not talking a bunch. This is so much to concentrate. Oh my gosh, I'm gonna die. I might die. That's not an enemy, that's a barrel. At least get him, I could probably get some health back. Yes! That helped out a ton. Ammo. Whoa! This guy's hit hard. Oh crap, flamethrower, I forgot. This guy needs to go. Oh wait, how do I do the air out again? Got the door. Ow. Did I just kill myself? I did. I eliminated myself. Dude. Gosh dang it. All right, last attempt. So he bounced me off. Oh, crud. Ah, oh, I didn't stagger him. Okay. Ah, oh, I didn't get him in time. I need full reflex in. Get him. That missile was in the way. Ooh, I'm flying.
flames. Shoot that sky down. Ooh, let's go. Oh. That was scary. Where's that? Here you are. Oh, crud. I need to get out. Out. Oh, I'm completely out. See if I can get this guy out. Nope, no. Oh man, that was not a good move. Where's his missile? Okay, melee guy. The ammo. More ammo. Oh, I did it? Hey, ow. There we go. Tokens. Check over here. See anything down here? Did I get all of them? No, it doesn't look like I have. Oh, crud.
Okay, so maybe the next zone has them. Where did I need to go? Over here. Okay, that was sick. Spider tape marker. Okay, it's gotta be around here, right? Come on, ow, ow! Well, I'm going after you, Spider Tank. First, let me find those tokens. Oh my gosh. Did I miss my opportunity to get them? I don't think they're here. I might have missed my opportunity to get them. Darn it. Wait, if I restart... Restart, am I gonna lose this thing I got? I'm gonna say yeah, so I'm just gonna try to beat this. Thank you, I need help. Oh boy. Finish him, finish him. Yes. Guys. Got him. Fire leg. GG's.
Carrot Hassan. Match victory.
Ugh, man, that's still not a lot. Yeah, it'd be my personal. Jeez. Yes, yeah, it'd be my personal best, but it doesn't look like by much. Well, I definitely could have done better on that one, but. Oh well.
But, what time is it?
1:30 where I am, so what I'm gonna do is I'm just gonna. End the gameplay for right now, and then I'm gonna switch over to Bible, then we'll read a little bit of John before calling it a night. So let me just switch over here. Alright. So let's end this game. So let me change this on Twitch. So changing this to just chatting now. We'll do John 7. So let me Alright, so we're gonna read John 7, because, well, partly because that's what our church is going through, is we're going through the book of John, and we are currently on 7, or I believe we actually just finished 7, so that was the 5,000. So on 7. So figured I'll just read that. Alright, so John 7, Jesus goes to the Festival of Tabernacles, starting at verse 1. After this, Jesus went around in Galilee. So give me 1 second, get some water. After this, Jesus ran around in Galilee. He did not want to go about in Judea because the Jewish leaders were there looking for a way to kill him. But when the Jewish festival of Tabernacles was near, Jesus' brothers said to him, "Leave Galilee and go to Judea." Wow, I cannot read right now. "Go to Judea so that your disciples there may see the works you do. No one who wants to become a public figure acts in secret. Since you are doing these things, show yourself to the world." For even his own brothers did not believe him. Therefore, Jesus told them, "My time is not yet." I'm having a hard time reading this. "Therefore, Jesus told them, My time is not yet here. For you, any time will do. The world cannot hate you, but it hates me because I testify that its works are evil. You go to the festival. I am not going up to this festival, because my time has not yet fully come." After he said this, he stayed in Galilee. However, his brothers had left for the festival. However, after his brothers had left for the festival, he went also, not publicly, but in secret. Now, at the festival, the Jewish leaders were watching for Jesus and asking, "Where is he?" Among the crowds, there was widespread whispering about him. Some said, "He is a good man." Others replied, "No, he deceives the people." But no one would say anything publicly about him for fear of the leaders. Jesus teaches at the festival. Not until halfway through the festival did Jesus go up to the temple courts and begin to teach. Jews there were amazed and asked, "How did this man get such teaching without having been taught?" Sorry, I gotta get water again. Jesus answered, My teaching is not my own. It comes from the one who sent me. Anyone who chooses to do the will of God will find out whether my teaching comes from God or whether I speak on my own. Whoever speaks on their own does so to gain personal glory, but he who seeks the glory of the one who sent him is a man of truth. There's nothing false about him. Has not Moses given you the law? Yet not one of you keeps the law. Why are you trying to kill me? You are demon-possessed, the crowd answered. Who is trying to kill you? Jesus said to them, I did one miracle, and you are all amazed. Yet Moses gave you circumcision, though actually it did not come from Moses, but from the patriarchs. You circumcised a boy on the Sabbath. Now, if a boy can be circumcised on the Sabbath so that the law of Moses may not be broken, why are you angry with me for healing a man's whole body on the Sabbath? Stop judging by mere appearances, but instead judge correctly. Division on who Jesus is. At that point, some of the people of Jerusalem began to ask. At that point, some people in Jerusalem began to ask, "Isn't this the man they are trying to kill? Here he is, speaking publicly, and they are not saying a word to him. Have the authorities really concluded that he is the Messiah? But we know where this man is from. When the Messiah comes, no one will know where he is from. Then Jesus, still teaching in the temple courts, cried out, "Yes, you know me, and you know where I am from. I am not here on my own accord, but he who sent me is true. You do not know him, but I know him, because I am from him, and he sent me." At this, they tried to seize him, but no one laid a hand on him, because his hour had not yet come. Still, many in the crowd believed in him. They said, "When the Messiah comes, will he perform more signs than this man?" The Pharisees heard the crowd whispering such things about him. Then the chief priests and the Pharisees sent temple guards to arrest him. Jesus said, "I am with you only for a short time, and then I am going to the one who sent me. You will look for me, but you will not find me. And where I am, you cannot come." So I get some more water. The Jews said to one another, "Where does this man intend to go that we cannot find him? Will he go where our people live scattered among the Greeks and teach the Greeks? What did he mean when he said, 'You will look for me, but you cannot'" "What did he mean when he said, 'You will look for me, but you will not find me, and where I am, you cannot come'?" On the last and greatest day of the festival, Jesus stood and said in a loud voice, "Let anyone who is thirsty come to me and drink. Whoever believes in me, as scripture has said, rivers of living water will flow from within them." By this he meant the Spirit, whom those who believed in him were later to be. Up to that point, the Spirit had not yet been given, since Jesus had not been glorified. On hearing his words, some of the people said, "Surely this man is the prophet." Others said, "He is the Messiah." Still others asked, "How can the Messiah come from Galilee?" Oh my gosh, why am I reading so weird tonight? I apologize. Still others asked, "How can the Messiah come from Galilee? Does not scripture say that the Messiah will come from David's descendants and from Bethlehem, the town where David lived?" Thus, the people were divided because of Jesus. Some wanted to seize him, but no one laid a hand on him. Unbelief of the Jewish leaders. Finally, the temple guards went back to the chief priests and the Pharisees, who asked them, "Why didn't you bring him in?" "No one ever spoke the way this man does," the guards replied. "You mean he has deceived you also?" the Pharisees retorted. "Have any of the rulers or the Pharisees believed in him?" "No, but this mob that knows nothing of the law. There's a curse on them." Nicodemus, who had gone to Jesus earlier, who was one of their own number, asked, "Does our law condemn a man without first hearing him to find out what he's been doing?" They replied, "Are you from Galilee too? Look into it, and you'll find that a prophet does not come from Galilee." The earliest manuscripts and many other ancient witnesses do not have John 7, verse 35 through chapter 8. Verse 11. A few manuscripts include these verses, wholly or in part, after John 7, 36, John 21, 25, Luke 21, 38, or Luke 24, 53. Then they all went home. And that's John 7 for you. And I think with that, we're gonna call it a night. Thanks so much for watching, guys. It's been fun. This is, man. It's gonna take me a while to get used to this. It's probably gonna take me a while to, get, like, used to everything again, because, like I said, this was, like, a random stream. I didn't really plan for it. I don't really have a schedule of when I'll stream again. At this point, I'm mostly focused on making YouTube videos. So, if you're watching this on YouTube, please subscribe so you can watch upcoming videos that I have. And if you're currently watching on Twitch, definitely hop over to the YouTube channel and subscribe to watch videos. That's mainly what I'm going to be focused on, is that. But, I don't know, I'm gonna see if I can fit in doing live streams as well. Yeah, I'm gonna see if I can fit in live streams as well. Actually, this isn't.
So I was set to just chatting, so I'm gonna set that to Rollerdrome.
Again, once again, thanks for sticking around.
Cool.
There we go. Seems appropriate for me to use this. For those that are watching on Twitch, it's the theme that I always play to close out the video. So it feels like it would be appropriate for me to play to close out the stream. But yeah, I'll get more used to doing the whole live streaming thing again. The more I do it, when I'll do it again, I don't know. I'm rambling. Thanks so much for watching, guys. Hope you enjoyed. Hope you had fun. And hope you have a great rest of your night. And if you attend service the next day, I hope you have a great service. And hope you have a good one. And I will see y'all next time. Again, subscribe to the YouTube channel to watch the next video, because that will most likely when you see me next. I'll figure out a live streaming schedule. But anyways, till next time. Peace.